Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Hourglass. You can see I came back to the main island here, and I think that I want to go back down into that other chariot, as I assume that there's another crystal, even though we have enough to open it now. But I want to know what's over here, so. This one, we're going to turn off all the bottom ones. No? There, like that. Let's go see what's going on over here. Okay. Well, there is another crystal over here. I don't know where that platform is. No, it's this one. So this one I need the block for. But how do I get the block from there? To up here. Okay, you can't grab it from here. Although if I could get the block up here, I could jump and skip that whole thing. Oh, I got it. We're going to put the block on this one. Then once it starts moving, we run to this one. Nope, that's not going to do it. I think we need that. Then we're going to kind of prime this one. Then we'll run down. And as soon as this one starts moving, send out a clone. Stand there. And it should make it get back in time. Enough for us to cross over. I hope. It looks close. Oh, come on. Oh, that should do it. I just have no time to waste. That did it. Just like that. Just do it right the first time. And an extra crystal. Because I might need those. That one did not give me an achievement. I feel cheated. I'll go back across. And I forget it does that weird spinny thing. Now we'll get our seal open. And that should let us go. I think it's crocodile. And the teleporter turned on. All four of them, probably. I would assume. We'll go back into the temple, flip the switch. Turn off the pyramid. And go out the little door. And the teleporter enables. Now we'll go plug it in and then we can go to the next one. The crocodile achievement. Wonder what's over here. I really don't know if there's anything down here or Well, there's something down here. But we can't do anything with it yet. So we'll head for the snake. I find that the map doesn't really mean much to me. Now these do, these little keys. That's just the outer two on the yellow key. Probably note that down. Look. Right here. I could remember that. Well, it's up there. Let's see what speed this moves at. That should be okay. Oop. We're just gonna void that one back out. We just need it to stand here so we can get across. Yeah, I need the block to get up there. Oh. I'm thinking. Oh, this one takes a minute. Thinking that'll work. Just like that.